This is a auto Graflex camera, copyrighted 1909. It appears to have been built in 1922, so exactly 100 years old. It's a 4x5 camera, and it's the elite camera of that time for press photographers, etc. The lens is made in London. It's a Ross of London lens, built about 1900, f5.5. And to shoot this with this camera, you have to put the mirror up, lock the mirror up so we can use it. We then cock the shutter, and then you uncover the film like this. You have to focus it. We have the shot. We recover the film. Same process, ready for the next shot. This is the 1940s speed graphic camera. It's got an aircraft reconnaissance lens on the front, an Aero Actar 7-inch f2.5 lens, fabulous lens. But fitted to this camera, I had to use zone focusing only because I couldn't see the screen to photograph, no mirror in this one. And I'd shoot through here and zone focus on the front. And to do so, I'd cock the shutter here and uncover the film and then shoot from here. This is the Super D Graflex camera, built about 1950, and it has the same process of cocking the shutter, but the advantage is with this camera, it's got a preset aperture, so you can actually set it at f16 small and look at a nice bright screen. And when you push the button, it closes down and you get what you set it up for. So it's nice and easy to focus